the music business. You know what I mean? It's a business like everything else. Like, the, you know, like the food business. You know what I mean? Just, it's all a business. So I have to keep that in mind. I was just so focused on the music part that I lacked the business part. You know what I mean? So it's just like, man, that's my main goal, and that's where I'm lacking at this point. And, you know, back to my point where why I oversaturate with the mixtape stuff, which I'm working on the mixtape right now, which is titled Thirst Trap. You know what I mean? The reason behind that, my definition of a thirst trap is using something for attention, you know, to bring in some attention. So I'm a lyrical rapper no matter what I'm rapping on. You know what I mean? Believe it or not, but so I'm using all of the industry beats, and I'm just using the industry beats to bring people attention. And then from there, I'm gonna display my lyrical ability to build a fan base from there. Because I already drew them in by, okay, well, he did something to the Future Commas. So, okay, I like that song. Let me see what he did on it. So I'm drawing people in to display, you know, my lyrical ability on their favorite track. You know what I mean? So that's when the thirst trap come in. It's featuring my man Lematic. You know, we got numerous songs that we do that are on the radio just to bring people's attention and so they'll listen. You know what I mean? So if I drop an original track tomorrow, you know, like, oh, this is my new single, it'll probably get a few hits. But if I drop something that's on the radio right now, people are either listen to it so they can try to criticize, or they're gonna listen to it to see, okay, let me see how he worked on that song. You know what I mean? So that's the reason why mixtapes are important to me, you know, because we can bring in fans, and for the people that's unfamiliar with you, they're gonna wanna check you out because you want something that's familiar to the people. You know what I mean? So that's the reason why I'm taking that route. So, but that's my major plan at this point, and then, you know, go from there.
Right.